Introducing the Resonance Board. What's the best way to introduce a student to the Resonance Board? At first, to feel safe, he may need you to be in contact. You might sit on the board behind her. Or he might be ready to crawl on with you nearby. The best way is the one that fits the child's temperament, age, and mobility.